63 years old. Her husband passed away 20 years ago. She has 4 grandchildren, is going on a holiday to Malta in the summer, and believes in God. This is a thought. She is 68 years old, and she enjoys paragliding. She had a husband and a dog, but both tragically died. Maybe that important, I don't know. But the question is, who willing to risk it all in our ultimate test?